Greetings, Bronco fans. I'm David Garrett, along with UCO men's basketball coach Tom Hankins. After a thrilling 91-88 victory over Pitt State last night in Hamilton Fieldhouse, Missouri Southern coming up on Saturday. Coach, let's look back to the win and the buzzer beater that got it for you and how your men got there.
You know, Pitt State came in here probably the best offensive team in our league. And we had a great first half, took a little lead into halftime, and then gave the lead up there in the second half. But we showed a lot of toughness and were able to get a huge stop late in the game. And then Marquise Johnson hit a three at the buzzer to win it.
Anthony Robertson out for the season with a knee injury. Talk about that a little bit. And then how you have to rally around that, because he's a vital member of this team that you go 10 deep with.
Yeah, Dave, one thing we've talked about all year is our depth. You know, and having Anthony go down, with a season-ending injury in practice, really tests your depth. And last night we were able to you know, he hurts us not being in there. He's such an athlete and great defender and rebounder. But we were able to answer the bell and had a couple other guys step up, which is what you need to do when you lose a guy like that.
It's kind of a mini goal. I know the big goal is to win it all, but kind of a mini goal to finish in that top four so you get a first round bye headed to Kansas City in a few weeks.
Definitely. We'd love to finish in the top four and be able to get that first round bye and, you know, just know that we're going to Kansas City and not have to play a first round playoff game. So, you know, it's coach speak, but it's just one game at a time. All you can do is focus on the next one. And that's what we're trying to do.
Well, to that, let's focus on the next one, Missouri Southern on Saturday. Just a word or two about Missouri Southern.
You know, another really good offensive team. Score a lot of points. Their guards are their strength. And so we're going to have to do a great job of defending those guys. They're coming off probably the worst game they've played all year. They're going to come in here a little bit mad and ready to get right. So we just, you know, one day of preparation for a very tough team. It runs a lot of stuff and can really score the ball.
All right, Tom, thanks.
Thanks, Dave.
UCO goes for its third straight against Missouri Southern Saturday afternoon right here in Hamilton Fieldhouse. Thanks for watching this edition of Bronco Vision.